Should Harp Horror get unbanned, and if so, to how many? I'm thinking if it does, it'll just get limited and go to one. I'm ready to see this card go to one. Let's see what Orcus can do. It's always been one of the most fun decks to watch, and I'm hoping this does come off the list whenever we get a list. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to Team Red.